I hear the second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off. Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you? Or the rats?
Jasper, isn't it? It's not so bad in here. Except I miss your wife.
Ha! Huh. You don't scare easy, I'll give you that. That'll change.
Corvo, now I knew you'd make it. I told the Admiral you would.
What a... Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo.
What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily. So kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal. His notorious black book. And get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow. And word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pit's pub. If I see Samuel the boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. May all the spirits guide you from their enemy's head.
I was just reading in the archive about the Heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the Heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order.
Of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his clients?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer. Or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the seven strictures, and you never need worry about such matters.
I will.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night? Chances are very good.
It was Martin's plot
to break him out of Cold Ridge Prison. That's clear enough. But why Corvo? The one man feared throughout the Empire. He's as skilled as they say. He got through there with half the watch looking for him. He had help, yes, but how far does it go? The trail goes to Martin, but Martin knows everyone, everywhere. Not to the flooded district, surely. Or did he? The sewers are a rat's nest. And once he reached the river, he might have gone anywhere. Why kill the Empress? He must have gone mad. Why didn't anyone redraw the maps when the sea walked? If only Martin would. Almost like Dowd's people, but I don't see the link. Dowd, that one is touched by the outsider for sure.
Someone's supposed to be.
Curse those fools at Coldridge for letting Corvo get away. Who knows what the man could do now? Hyrem, or the Lord Regent, as he asks us to call him now, seems to have faith in all the Sokolov security devices he's put up all over the city, but I'm not so sure. At least the girl has been moved to a safe place. Visiting her twice a week has given me ample opportunity to inspect the facilities, as they say. So there's an upside, at least.
I trust you, Travis. I hear the watch is having trouble holding the side streets.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all.
And your niece, Callista.
Isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hold up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear anything, I'll come straight to you. Time for drinks! This business pass on the book. Locked? The servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one. Not that one. No. Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained in the meantime.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree, I agree! A horde out!
Ah.
my sister. She's not a witch. I know her.
Out of the way. You expect preferential treatment just because you are her brother? She will burn. All witches must burn.
Someone's over there.
You appeared as if from nowhere. We would both be dead if not for you.
We are forever in your debt. I cannot thank you enough.
I must get my sister to safety, but first, I may know of a way to thank you. There's a safe in the bunkhouse. The combination is 203. Take what you want, and good luck.
We cannot doubt the effectiveness of Holger's device, or the mathematical beauty of the music itself. We've seen it in action against the forbidden practices too many times to deny it. But the question no one wishes to ask is the incantation itself black magic? The boxes are priceless, but what's inside?
Just feeling off, that's all.
It's no use. I'm sick. I can taste blood. It's been days. You know what you have to do.
Stop it! I'll give you my share of elixir.
Nonsense. I don't want to bleed from the eyes and lose my mind. I don't want to spread light to anyone else. Don't fall prey to restless hands. I'm asking you to do this. Because you've known me for so long. Can you do it?
Will you? Yes. I will. Before you weep. Before you bring down the rest of us.
Thank you.
Turn your back, my friend. Recite the seven strictures. I will make it fast.
Restrict the wandering eyes. That look hither and yonder.
For some flashing thing.
That easily catches.
What brings calamity in the next?
Is that you?
Hey, Corvo. It's Samuel. I'm here. From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go? Okay, let's go.